Because bacteria don't grow very well in butter. The things that grow in butter are yeast molds, which anybody who enjoys good cheese knows you don't let that stuff get in your way. That's not going to hurt you. But if you leave too much milk in the butter, it encourages microbiological growth. It'll get cheesy. It'll spoil. So the best way to have your butter last a long time is to work it well, and then rinse it in cold water and work it in cold water. And that way you're rinsing it out. And I'm showing you this just for the ball of it, but of course, oh, I know the dishes full of that seamless tea.